work with small community of makers, largely employing women in underserviced areas, where we sort of try and give them a constant livelihood. So we procure only from these factories that have basic set criteria that make these people's lives livable, pay them fair wages, and work with all sorts of products that are not harmful to their skin, their livelihood, their everyday well-being. And that's how we sort of support the community locally within Nepal and Uttarakhand.